car until it's big.
I understand how you feel, King Bowser, but we just don't got anyone who's real tough and twisted looking like. Exactly looking. Well, you have me. Huh? Who are you? The name's Twisted Wolf. Are you a combination of an animatronic and a wolf looking like?
Yes, that's who I am.
And I heard you say you were looking for a fox. That's getting on your nerves?
Yes, that's what we're exactly looking for. We're looking for a fox with two tails, and he's always playing me every single time!
I beat him up before.
Wait, you have? Is he dead?
Sadly, no. I just beat him up.
Oh, I stole something good I like. Welcome to the castle of, well, I guess, Bowser, I guess. Well, you could call me King Bowser if you like.
Well, my actual name is actually Bowser.
King Koopa.
Okay. King Bowser.
And you're respectful. I like that.
Oh, I'm not alone.
What, you're not alone?
Nope.
Come on out, my friend. Who are you talking about?
Oh, he looks just like Freddy, but evil.
I like that.
King Bowser, and I'm assuming the devil?
Yes.
This is my friend, Twisted Freddy.
Whoa, you have sharp teeth? Wow, I like him. Thank you.
So, we need you to, we're looking for a two-tailed fox.
I know you're talking about. My leader says it.
Wait, leader?
He understands the future.
We're looking for a star. Have you seen it?
No, I haven't seen a star.
I have. Me and Freddy will take it.
Thank you, YouTube. Well,
since Wrinkly and her freaking retarded friend don't even know who you two are, I guess we're gonna keep this point alive. Wait, we're actually gonna go to the galaxy?
No, Devil! We're gonna let these two handle us.
I think you're on something, King Bowser. Alright, so you two are gonna go after, you know, this princess look-like tomboy, to be honest.
Oh, I know you're exactly what you want. Come on, Freddy, let's go. We're back!
Plan is going to work like a shocker.